Welcome back. Well, WAPOC is one of three teams representing the Western Buckeye League in the playoffs, and will have their hands full, had their hands full with perennial playoff participant Trotwood Madison. The Rams will have their hands full tonight. Evan Keck and has been a potent part of a potent 1-2 punch on the ground, along with Riley Gibson, racking up nearly 1,900 yards. And the Redskins' defense only allows a little over 9 points a game. Although T-Dub made the playoffs, they posted a record of 2-4 against teams who finished over 500 on the season. WAPOC and Trotwood Madison and the Rams would actually get started here early. Devontae Latimer punches this one in from about 6 yards out, and that would get Trotwood Madison on the board first, 7-0. How about this play? An option play. This is Latimer again. Gets the ball, 92 yards. Outruns WAPOC, outruns Trotwood Madison, and outruns probably a number of other people here in the studio, including Andy and myself. Well, maybe not Andy.
I do not run.
14-0, Trotwood Madison on top, but WAPOC would get back into it. Brady Erb is going to keep this one himself and just punches it in from 4 yards out. Big score with about 4 minutes remaining in the first half. Would make it 14-7, and then big 3rd and 24 here. And Brady Erb rolls, fires, and completes it to Reed Miracle. Big play. It would be 4th and short, and they elect to go for it, trying to keep the drive alive, and Aaron Chambers gets the ball, and he does better than first down. He gets the first down and quite a bit more yards. And then Evan Keck, a couple plays later, punches this one in. WAPOC ties it up at 14-7. But Trotwood Madison would take the lead back. Stewart, backup sophomore quarterback in the game, tipped and into the hands of George Anderson, who takes it the rest of the way, 48 yards. And the WAPOC faithful thinking, man, is this the kind of night it is going to be for us? 21-14 Trotwood Madison, but it would be a come from behind win for WAPOC. They defeat Trotwood Madison 24-21. Good win there by the Redskins as we take a look at the Division 3 Region 12 brackets right now.